Alright mateys, how's it going? Kid Cully here with my career on UFC 2. My fighter, what are we doing on? Skill challenges. So what I'm going to do is hopefully start it up. That's my fighter, Russell Munoz. And I'm in blue, with who? With black. There he is. Knock him out. I'm just back out. I'm in the welterweight division. Just gone off my stats. Reach. Right. Start off by touching gloves. Let's see if he's a good fighter. Yeah. Let's keep it up. Ooh, gotta be careful. I don't want my stamina to die. I think I can have this guy though. Oof. Work his body down, try and keep out of the way of his jab, his punches. Ooh. Now I've got no real special punches or kicks because it's just starting. Hopefully be able to build them up as my career goes on. Ooh. I've got to move. Missing, I don't want to be wasting too many. Ah, get closer. Let's see. Oh, took him out. Only tripped him up there, I think. Keep his distance, come on, lad. Oof, caught then, right in the jaw. The heel of his. Break his legs. There's only two rounds in the Ultimate Fighter, so it won't be going three. In the thing, so. It won't go to, I hate judges' decisions. If anyone watched any of my videos last year, you'll know why. But this isn't going to a judge. No way. Night, night. Oh yeah. What a finish that was. The referee, nice picture of his ass there. If I can move you, Div. Boom. Rocked him and then boom. Socked him then. And it took me time to get round, but when I did, boom, deadly then. Bang, just reconstructing his face. The referee stood there, doesn't know what the hell to do. There it is. Number one in the bank. I think that's the warm up fight anyway. Yet to move into the house. No, no, it's me. Woo! Nice and easy first fight. Back in the net. Right. Evaluation. Great fight. I don't see many holes in your game. Let's go get you on my team and take this to the finish. You look real sharp out there. Hopefully I get you on my team. Keep fighting like that and you'll do great. Right. I know last year you always got picked last, but that's saying top three. Watch me get freaking picked. Team selections. Nice job, you made the past elimination fight, and both coaches have made a decision about where they feel you stack up against competition. It's time to find out which team you're going to. Dylan Shorter wouldn't mind. Should be top three. I bet you're on 13th or 14th. Well, the last pick, 13th or 14th. No, not in the top two. No way. Barrett McCarthy. Wait, Cruz, the top second pick for Cruz. Back of the net. So that's good, the way it picks you on your fight. If you have a dodgy fight, you come lower down. So I'm happy with that. That's a good change. Run Kwan. Right, look at his clinching ground. I want really someone who's a stand-up, because at the minute, I'm struggling. Might go for the hardest later one. We'll go for him. He's over rounded quite well though, isn't he? Top two. I can't go for one of them. It's either him, Barrett McCarthy, who hasn't got the best stand-up game. I think we'll go for him, because I think that is going to be my best. Let's go for it. Right, start training. Don't let this guy touch you. You're better than he is. Show him. There we go. Come on, lads. We have to chase you to get you to pro digs. God.
Hands up, hands up. Alright, alright. Good work, good work.
I'm gonna get an F.
Inside, get inside on that. I see.
Better. Come on. Walking into him and I'm getting. Just dancing here. Did move with him. Look, he's on the run again.
Hey, don't worry about
300. It did. Vance to fight. No injuries, no wear and tear. That's what we wanted. Here we go. In the blue. Come on. Go for him. That looks, it does look a bit like me, like. Come on. Kill him. Bit nervous looking going in there. Wipe me feet on the way, yeah. Kill him. There he is. Looks a bit like Diego Costa, this fella, as long as he doesn't throw the bite in on me. Dylan, sure, I'm gonna, you should have picked me, lad. I'll show you why now. He's a lot taller than me. Jesus, the reach. I'm gonna have to try and slip him a lot here. Wake him out. Oof, caught him nicely there. Keep the distance, don't get picked into it. Let him chase the fight. Go for a takedown. Yes! Is it over? No. Side control. Throw the knees in. Whoa, he got me. Shit. Oh, pussy. Oh, shit. I seem to let him top mount me again. I don't know why, don't I? Getting up, good lad. I'll have a bit on my feet. I just had to take you down. Prove a point. Break his legs, eh? We'll cut his leg off. Ooh! Come on, let him up, let him up, let him up. Oh, I didn't want that though. Break your leg, lad. Come on, nice combos! Play a game of chess with him here. See how he likes it. His leg isn't like me. Oof, awesome. I was not there yet, that'll build up as the career goes on. Oof, Jesus! Get up! Get up. That way, good. That's what both had. Well, he's had the knockdown. Mine was more of a two. Ah. Get up, do not. Shit, this ain't going well for me first round. There's only bloody two rounds. Do not want to be chasing the rounds coming up. Oh shit. He's goosing now, I'm panicking a bit. Oh shit. Not what I wanted in my first fight. Gassed myself a bit as well, chasing it. Gotta go for it now though. Touch gloves, kid. Ooh. stop him changing legs because he's in pain on that one. Oh, I've got him there. Oof! Combos! Like KFC? More combos than KFC. He's leaving that leg open. Oh shit. The hell? Get him out, that's it, get him out of there. Oof. Oof! Night night! Finish it, finish it! Yes! I knew I couldn't let that go to judges after that dodgy first round. We put it to bed. Boom! Right on the money. Night night. Like that. Boom! Legs go limp. It's game over. Let's to see. Going through. You're going home. Like to see. Let's see who else went through. Both of them are more shit, are more ground and pound. Both middle four ranking. Kwan or Comrade? Who's your go for? None of our fighter picks. We'll go for Kwan. I'm gonna call it a day for that video. We've seen the warm-up fight and we've seen the prelim fight. I've done quite well in them and nearly blew up in that prelim fight there though. But hopefully we'll get better as it goes on. Once again, mateys, if you like the video, hit that like button. If you're new, hit subscribe. And I'll see you soon. Have a good one.